All right, so we're going to the LA Zoo today. This is gonna be an epic adventure. The LA Zoo. If you haven't been here, it's awesome. I've been here once. How many times have you been here?
Three times.
I mean, he's been here three times. John, how many times have you been here?
I don't know, like eight.
What in the hell?
All right, so we're walking up to the Los Angeles Zoo entrance.
But you can say she's 12. Eight.
These are all the people that are coming with us.
You're good.
Class, right?
All right, so we're waiting in this long ass line.
Skeeter and Doug.
Is that right?
The dog's name was like.
Hi. Hi, can I get one adult ticket?
$13.
Hi, one adult, one child.
You're gonna throw away yet?
One adult as well.
It's gonna be epic.
Okay.
All right, so these guys are wimps and they're hot, so they're gonna turn their pants into shorts. Which is kind of a good idea, though.
Stick your gun out already, and it feels like some guy like punched a goat in the side of his stomach and then sticks up again.
Alright, so there's a waterfall right in front of me.
Yum, yum.
$2. Guess how much I paid for these two items?
$10.
$8.
$7.68.
Wow.
Check out all these flamingos.
Upside down. Oh my god, that's funny. Oh,
dude.
This kangaroo is just sleeping.
Can you imagine like dropping like ice cold like so?
He's tired.
Take it from right there. Look at that.
What the? Oh.
Here, Abby, keep filming.
We got some zebras right here in front of us.
Looks like it has two heads.
Dude, look at this. We are in the middle of the forest here.
This is the makeout bench of Metavi and his girlfriend.
They strive to hide in their natural habitat, but they do not do so well.
Hello. Oh, God.
It's totally a lion right there. And there's one over there. Hey, guys, check out this thing right in front of me. Check out Harvey getting sweet photos of these giraffes.
Yeah, I think it's like 10 o'clock in the morning or something, you can feed the giraffes too. It was so fun. We didn't even do that when we go out.
All right, so we've pretty much seen everything. How many more questions do you have left, John?
I don't know, there's like 10 questions I can't even get.
All right, so there's a bear in front of me, and he's eating some vegetables. Alright, so we're pretty much done with the zoo. Pretty epic.
Now we're gonna go to Travel Town.
Yeah!
Travel Town, oh yeah. What is Travel Town again?
A bunch of antique trains.
Yes!
So we're here at Travel Town. I've never been here before. And there's a bunch of awesome trains. All right, so we're going on a train ride.
Yeah.
This is gonna be awesome. Trains over here. That was so awesome.
How do you like Montana?
Alright, we're going up in this train.
That's straightforward. It's the rest of it. Okay, where's that going?
He looks like he wants to.
I'm in a train.
Much greater water capacity.
Awesome.
I'm totally in a train.
Rabbit! Come on, Rabbit!
We're inside of a train, an old train. Alright, so we're going to Baskin Robbins now. The train.
It's a training center.
The travel time is pretty cool.
I didn't even go in.
But, we're gonna get this because it's kind of hot out. And then we're headed home. Hopefully, we can beat traffic.
We're gonna watch Jaws! Everybody out of the water!
I got an Oreo sundae. Has hot bud ice cream. Oreos in there. John got a strawberry banana smoothie.
And mango, I think.
Not good.
I just don't like mango.
And then, what'd you get? Three. What's that?
Chocolate chip mint, chocolate chip cookie dough, and sherbet ice cream.
So, this is for all my skater homies. This is a famous skate spot. People usually ride up this and then gap to lip or gap to front board on this rail. It's crazy though, I don't know how people can do it. So me and John are just watching Jaws right now. Thanks for tuning in to the vlog. Had a great day at the zoo today. And the travel station, train station thing. I want to thank Brock Johnson for my new intro. Thanks. And check the description for his link to his YouTube. But anyway, thanks guys, and I'll see you guys soon. Later.